sun upon a tree. A life was willing there to give, that he from sin might set man free, and evermore with him could live.
There is a God.
There is a God.
He is alive.
He is alive.
In whom we live.
In whom we live.
And we survive.
And we survive from dust
to dust. There was Abba, the mighty Church of Christ, in the year after he was here. Voice of the Church. Let me show. Say we shall have the Bibiana. We should share it on Metro TV. Give me a Brahman here, say, Bakeni Abraham Monney. Ever turn a was in a Bible, so I tell you, say, Christian food, the kind of one soon, a media rabbiara. In Acts chapter 2, verse 42, say, and they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and prayers. Because what I should be the
days, and we survive from the star God, creating man.
Yankopon adrom ni ne homo bro ama yeti ase na eneden so ye shia se ye be sore no omra ye be sua na sem ne yehunu ne ope ewo ye ho se ye nye ene niema ompe se ye ye Church of Christ ene ye no ehie ye ojidie se onyankopon adrom nti wo ho ye se biribi nti woni enigia ye se ewurade se obehun mbobo no ayisa o haw na firi ho when you need your wife, na mo now. When you come up, no way, I son now only at your young couple. I say, Yegusuara, eh, ye never ready, yes, Christo, who did for Cassia or Tissa Moses. Our young couple, I can't say, Obe man or so, I'm a reassing you now. Obe free or my Israel, mo now, no, no, young couple can't say, or didn't some in our best and noon. Na fe wa kade yankopon ebe hye no yina na ebe ba so biara orintie ne Jesus a oyo odifo kase o tse Moses be ka no yankopon so be hwehwe efrisa onipa no adofo no sa asemu e ya asemu ehuhia nti na ama ya chiche mu afanfa bebre na emu adisua no so edos yen ru hu ba bia na ye wogidie se na ọjọ bi a na ene wo che no wo bo mọde se wo be follow na aboa wo se de yen aboa yen no. We believe the Almighty God through his mercies, who has kept us alive, giving us his protection, and because of his love and mercy we are able to move our bodies and go about our normal routines. Today we are continuing our series in the subject or the topic, Jesus Christ, the prophet like Moses. In Deuteronomy chapter 18, verse number 17 through 19, Moses wrote, and the Lord said to me, what they have spoken is good. I will raise up for them a prophet like you from among their brethren, and will put my words in his mouth, and he shall speak to them all that I command him. And it shall be that whoever will not hear my words, which he speaks in my name, I will require it of him. So here we see that the Almighty God is the one who spoke to Moses, and Moses wrote this scripture down, that he was going to raise up a prophet like Moses. A few weeks ago, I have received call from two persons who have questioned whether Jesus Christ is a prophet like Moses that we read about in Deuteronomy chapter 18. My answer to these good persons who called is that they should go to the book of Acts chapter 3 verse 22. They will see that Peter quoted Moses from this same scripture in reference to Jesus Christ when they healed the lame man at the beautiful gate. So Peter referred to this scripture that it was ascribed and directed at Jesus Christ. Now, you bear me no one, a chemocono. I don't fool me a newbie afraid. Now, once someone know will be saying, say, Sad Deuteronomy woman, a tea, doom watching, Chichemo, a doom song, the question, doom chrome. Our young coupon, a catcher of Moses, he said, Obama or deaf will be so. I'm my own, we are no more. Ah, or tissue Moses. No, the name of me in our bashan and noom. No, I can near or bashaning in our actual. The babas will be at our orientation some more. Sa or deaf for tissue Moses, you know, a beckon. Young coupon said, Obey, says any pana went in. I don't know if I have someone who be shy and say, Ain't me giddy, sir, sa or deaf for tissue Moses, you know, a yes, Christo. Umuba ko kra de de no peso o kire ne se ye yankasa ye kenkan babo no kra na ye ntiasi ye na ye butu niema bi na me de enigie ne tie no boko enya no no anase muaye no so okọ asomafo nwuma eti miensa nchichemu aduonu mienu obehu wo ho se osomafo Peter emra omosa obubuye ni bia no ote asolufie epono fefe no anu wa Jerusalem no na Peter o preach no o si Moses kan se onyankopon se obema odifu obi so ama won wo Israel fo no onu ya no mu no no enna Israel fo no ntie no na sa asemo na Peter no wo kan ina no wo kan fa Jesus Christo ho se Jesus Christo din mu enna won asasa obubuye no ne yare Ndi adofu a mo frey ene mo nso a bi a mo frey na nso mo ne enhia na yesu sori yankopon ye nemu eka yankopon asemu no asomafo nwuma eti miensa chichemu aduonu mienu dikosi aduonu nan Peter a oni Jesus nante ye o san so ye Jesus na asomafo no mu baako oni Jesus to nse didi ye na onim Jesus no Na hom kronkron be gu won so Pentecost da omo fitin Christ so ma se no Peter can say sa text no ah Moses yankopon ma ne twroye na efa Awurade Jesus Christ enti odifo no a yankopon ma Moses twro no ho ase no eh Jesus Christ eh ye onipa foforo bia edifo bebre ebesin ko emira Moses yankopon ma ne twro sa asem no Isaiah by Jeremiah by Samuel no won yina nanso na nye asem a efa omu bia ho na efa ye na urade Jesus Christ ho na Jesus Christ yi e na ye hu se obae no o yankopon ebue na no kan se o yi ni medoba oso mani muntie no eda no a Johannes boni bo Jesus eso yankopon kan Ose oyi ni medoba oso mani muntie no enti ono ni odifu a oyankopon de no ma wiase a onam no so eji wiase nkwa enti mesida wo pii se wode akoma pa ebeji sa asemoi wode anigie ebeji sa asemoi no wo ni se ensemo a church of Christ for ye no wo kan enyi asem bi a ye ayakotena baabi ni adwe no ho se omume enko kan se enkyere wo lewo eye ni atwero na kan no ene ye no eche ene anu ye shi ene ye hun se Jesus Christ emra obewu asenu ya no so na enkwa gye kwan no obotu ho ma ye no na ense bebre ho a eje yankopon de ahye na num a onyan kan kire asomafo no nanso ebre aso se ofri wi ase ko enti wo Yohane asempa eti du nsia nchichemu a eye dumienu dikosi du enan ye hu se Jesus Christ e hye asomafo no bo se o wonsem pia ka yeso o ka kire nanso o ntumi nje nanso se ono no kare honhom no ba o be kai kai asomafo no akọ no kure nyina mu na o nka se mfiri ono anu tumi mu na nea obete no enna obeka kire wo na obekire won niema nso a e hye se eba Nchiche mudu na eno si, mkronkron no ba, obeshe Jesus eni mwonyam. Efrisa obefa, dieye Yesu, die nubi, na waka edi achile wo. The past few weeks, we discussed with you that Jesus Christ, the prophet like Moses, when he was crucified and was buried because he died in the crucifixion and was raised from the dead on the third day, this time he had finished all the redemptive work that God the Father sent him to come and do. Now he still had many things to tell the apostles. So we saw in John chapter 16, verse number 12 through 14, where Jesus said, I still have many things to say to you, but you cannot bear them now. However, when he, the Spirit of truth, has come, he will guide you into all truth. For he will not speak out of his own authority or on his own authority, but whatever he hears, he will speak, and he will tell you things to come. He will glorify me, for he will take of what is mine and declare it to you. So we see here that Jesus had many more things to tell the apostles, but the scripture tells us that the apostles were not going to be able to bear them at that time. And Jesus was about ascending to heaven, and he promised them that when he had gone to heaven, the Holy Spirit that Jesus referred to as the Spirit of truth, when he had come, he was going to guide the apostles into all truth. And then he said that the Spirit was not going to speak on his own authority, but whatever he heard, he was going to speak to the apostles, and that he would tell them things to come. Then in verse 14, Jesus said, the Holy Spirit was going to glorify Jesus because he was going to take what was of Jesus and declare it to the apostles. What was of Jesus and to declare it to the apostles. In other words, the words that God had put in the mouth of Jesus, which because of his time and his ascension, he did not tell the apostles, the Holy Spirit was going to take these words of God put in the mouth of Jesus and tell the apostles. So you see that the Holy Spirit himself is not even the prophet. There is nowhere in scripture that the Holy Spirit is referred to or described or is spoken of as a prophet. The Holy Spirit is not a prophet. He is a divine person. He did not come to say his own words. He came to declare to the apostles the words of God that he put in the mouth of Jesus. So we see the extended ministry of Christ by proxy of the Holy Spirit through the apostles. And in the end, they say, "Hum, crong, crong, on ye odifo, hum, crong, crong, yam komisheni." But piano or Bible, mu, I see, hum, crong, crong, no yam komisheni. Ne juma obey enunso. Wa ma meka onu anasem. Nemo, Jesus say, "Hum, crong, crong, no de obete no, ena obeka." So I can say the obetia. Ne just obi ne beka bibi achire no. Obikun obeka bibi achire no no. Eye eje yankopon a na ode ni nsem no anhye Jesus enum na Jesus obewu ye no osore ye na ne bre a aka ne yetia okosoro no nti oka anhye honkonkon beba na wa ba be jina Jesus anamu na wa beto a Jesus na adwuma no so nti sa oti ahye pa wo ba bia akenken ya honkonkon na adwuma oba so wo ba be ye no ye na urade Jesus Kristo na adwuma no nto aso no na honkonkon ba so wo ba be ye. Enti hum kron kron eba beto a Jesus na adwuma so hum kron kron ye ono na obebbo nkwanje kwan no to ho ma ye eye urade Jesus Kristo na hum kron kron no ba se Jesus in someone yankopon di she na num a wan kan kire asomafo no eye se bia na obon wetri moden nebra e so okosoro aduro nkwanje kwan no nso so wa begbo ato ha ma ye enye hon kronkron no be wu asenu ya so e Jesus Christ nti nsamu aka ni nyina no Jesus say ho hon kronkron beba na wa be kakai asomafo no nsamu ni nyina na wa kire won niam a esese eba nso na o se hon kronkron be she onu Jesus enu onyam ifi se obefa de ye Yesu de nu bi na wa ka e de a kire asomafo no ehe ane ye tate se enkrofo bi se hon kronkron no kra no eye odifu obi ewo som bi a omwo mu na sa hom kronkron yi ye nimu se enye oberima ne oba eno owo no hom kronkron eda oba e no oyinu hu edi ti se tekirema wa papa mu eti se oja obesisi esuafo no ana asomafo no won eti fi mako mako enji se wo ka se hom kronkron ye odifu obi a anope ye ma wa hu ne se hom kronkron ye odifu. The Holy Spirit is sometimes spoken of by certain religious people that he is their own prophet in their own religion. But I want you to know that on the day that the Holy Spirit came, he appeared in cloven tongue like as of fire, according to Acts chapter 2. When you read Acts chapter 2 verse 1 to 4, he appeared in the form of a flame or a tongue like as of fire. He was not born by any man and any woman. So the Holy Spirit was not a human being, like Jesus came to live among us and took the form of human being on himself. So you cannot refer to the Holy Spirit as your prophet. He is a divine person, and he came to glorify Jesus. If you say the Holy Spirit is your prophet, does your prophet glorify Jesus? And those of you who follow that particular prophet, do you glorify Jesus? We know you don't. So the Holy Spirit was never and is never a human being. He is a divine person. Nobody has ever met the Holy Spirit in human form. He came to glorify Jesus. He took what was of Christ and declared to the apostles. And this brings us to Acts chapter 2, verses 41 and 42. Acts chapter 2, verses 41 and 42. The Bible says, "Then they that gladly received his word were baptized. And on that day, about 3,000 souls were added to them. And they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine and fellowship, in the breaking of bread, and in prayers." So we see that on the day Christianity began, 3,000 souls were baptized after the apostles had preached about Jesus, his death, his burial, and his resurrection. And on that day, when these 3,000 people were baptized, we are told that they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine and fellowship, in the breaking of bread, and in prayers. These are four important things that we are going to look at one after the other. They continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine. So you see that doctrine is very indispensable. I said about 2 weeks ago that some people say that doctrine is not important. But here, the fact that the Holy Spirit made Luke to write here that they continued in the apostles' doctrine, it affirms the indispensability of doctrine. In 2 John 9, and I want to read that scripture also. In 2 John 9, the Bible states clearly, "Whosoever or whoever transgresses and does not abide in the doctrine of Christ does not have God. He who abides in the doctrine of Christ has both the Father and the Son." Is this not revealing? Is this not very clear that if you transgress and does not abide in the doctrine of Christ. He says, you do not have God. But then he says, if you abide in the doctrine of Christ, you have both the Father and the Son. And here, the important thing we should all note is that it is not just any doctrine. He says, if you abide in the doctrine of Christ and say Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life, that doctrine must be the correct doctrine. That doctrine must be the true doctrine. It must not be any doctrine, any man-made injunctions, any man-made council decisions, but the doctrine, the true doctrine of Christ. For instance, if water is put into a cup and a priest dips his hand inside the cup to make a sign of the cross on the forehead of babies or adults, and they say they have baptized that person, that is not the doctrine of Christ. It is not correct baptism. Baptism is not sprinkling. You don't put water inside a cup to claim you have baptized a person. It is not the doctrine of Christ. You do not pour water on the head of a person and say it is baptism. It is not the doctrine of Christ. A woman does not set up a church and calls herself a prophetess and leads the church and say that because when Jesus arose from the grave, the first person to see him was a woman, Mary Magdalene. So she is a prophetess. She is a lady evangelist. She is a lady pastor. It is not the doctrine of Christ. Because in 1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 11, he said, let your women learn in silence with all submission. But I do not permit a woman to teach, nor to have authority over the man, but to be in silence. So if a woman sets up a church and she leads the church, it is in direct opposition to the doctrine of Christ. The 12 apostles did not include any woman. They were all men. This does not mean that Jesus was a male chauvinist. No. He, in his wisdom, did what he did, which were put in his mouth by God the Father. Into Jesus Christ. And yes, after all, Jesus, onam oba shene be wiase. Hum kron kron de ni she oba awudie mu no wo no nanso ozo obiara ofun no ntina Kristo nchirechire mu no aye de chese nchirechire ya ade a ehia pa no se oba eti asori na odi animu onu ne sofo ba oni Jesus in someone yakopon edi she na animu so o meka no eni ni di asie nti eno ye Kristo nchirechire se osofo bi edi nsuo gu cup mu na odi ne nsaka. Now the year above fracket to an emumaso, and now peninsu sukrana, and yet Jesus Christ in church there. Ntinipot is an only young couple, only a jano, or no one away near Ope. Into whom was in church there, dear, and we near pa, never say a yet no quarry in church. Says here we as an eye one, in solve a brain abba. Ah, uncle, uncle, or from one man churches. Ah, Oberano, Nessa Nipana or Tia Sono. Ono no oye founder and general overseer enu nso so enye Kristo nchirechire efie Yesu Kristo no kan se obotensu na de masafo besie Jesus eno oye founder of his church eno onyankopon edina ye ade nyina sutre ama na safo no ah Jesus na eso oye the general head of the church it is a okonye nipa bi na ono nso so ate asori na ono no oye founder eno oye general overseer enye Kristo nchirechire. And yet, Christ on a safo noa, a soria, nimpa nankasa, wati. Enti, I was a woman, say, no quarrying chile power, I ye Christ on chile, the doctrine of Christ, which is the true doctrine. I and no ma my woman, say, yes, Christ or no, no, defo noa, or tis a Moses, you know. And I Jesus and Superi and a juma or corno, whom crown crown, which is enough for now, or can't so or beba. No abe kai kai asuma fo no akọ no kure nyina mu no onye niba hunemu odaseni ohun kronkron onye odifo se de ebinu adwene ye won no ah no pay ye no ache no honkron kron oyi no hu ade no obati se techre ma wa papa mu ati se oja en obesisi asomafo na ti fim ba ko ma ko e de kire se ono a Jesus Christ share bo se okwa oni eja no besoma na ma na ba no waba oba ye nso onkoi odaso wo ho se se honkron kron onwu ifiso oye nimpa Jesus obeye nimpa no nti e bo na se nwe mo wuwi en na osore ye honhom kron kron onye nimpa da sene oye honhom nimpa enye obi en na wo no nti honhom kron kron onwu oba ye mra obesisi esuafo na tifim ba kon ba kon beye emfi apim aham kron eduo wot eduo kron anase eduo wotwe miensani about 1983 years ago, since the Holy Spirit came, because he is not a human being, he still is with us. He will not die because he is not a human being. Jesus came and took upon himself the form of man. And because of that, when he was crucified, he died and he arose from the grave. The Holy Spirit continues to live. He is not a human being. He is not a human prophet. He is a divine person. He came to take of what was of Jesus and declare to the apostles. Nyankopon boa ye beto asasem yeso. Enti bo modin asa oni e behia bio. Ne yahwe enema oka ase wo okurasmafo ni kire kire anyonkofa panu bubu oni mpae bom ye hwe sa nema no mako mako. Nkire kire no ni egusu a ye ka emunsem bebre ti ye sansem yi na dwene ho ye na tutu ho anamo Church of Christ be biara ye ben wo no tu anamo so ba besan ye wo no kwansem pia ye no obeche na wo so be hu no kre no na wo so aye odishie odumfu yankopon onum wo nhira wo enani dan yina amen.
Our God who sat upon a tree a life was willing.
Rabbi shall we be say we tear our consulting and we see another beara. What's the Musa beara? Screens no so no, numbers not ever, meaning a friend. Then nobody didn't come on. And I said, Strategic of Christ beara a bengal. Rabbi shall
we be from the star God.